Energy problem solving techniques. We'll begin with a summary of some important points for work in energy problems. Then we'll do the inclined plane. We'll relate energy, dynamics, and kinematics. We'll do some problems with a spring and a roller coaster. And finally, we'll talk about potential energy and force.